You get to start with this dragon.
Maybe. One sec. For a second, I thought there were two. You really just dive bombed me. I think that's probably because I've actually fought that dragon right there before. I might be wrong, but I think that's probably why that just happened. Yes, I'm being extra stupid. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna climb this mountain. Okay. So it wants me to go through here. Motherfucker. Oh, fucking hell. Remember the frost troll being a little harder to beat. Then again, the last time I really fought a frost troll was like the very beginning. I don't want the hide armor, I want that potion. There wasn't a quest for Troll Fat, was there? I know I had to find two things for something is Troll Fat and a Daedra Heart. Okay, well, I'll take that one Troll Fat. That troll I did not kill. Badass looking skull. I didn't mean to grab it though. I thought I could open it up and get like an item out of it. Nope, I did it bad. I did it the wrong way. Why am I just not figuring some stuff out now? An idea of that, but I don't know that one. Okay. Anything else over here? No. I kind of do, Kimiki. Also, hello. I've been told that the way I can be perceived emotionally is in like a distance kind of thing. I don't know exactly how to pronounce it or explain it. Not pronounce it, explain it. What the fuck? Let's say it'd be nice if I could actually hit it. Let's just say there's been a time or two where I've been told that I basically don't have emotions. But say, where did you go? Okay, we got this way. It's not the best thing in the world. It's definitely got its positives, but it's more of a negative than anything. Fuck. No, I can understand that. I'm just gonna cut through. No directory or directory, we're not even gonna take the path. Although if I end up having to go down this mountain. Yep, just a little bit. And now I can't get back up. Okay. I gotta be special.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
All these goddamn curios.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go. You left this over there. You're lucky. Someone else might have kept it for himself. Here you go. You left this over there. You're lucky. Someone else might have kept it for himself. Here you go.
I dropped that on purpose.
Supposed to feel safe in our own homes.
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst. Morthog has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Morthog used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
Yeah, fuck it. Maybe later. Now, where was that one it just told me about? was just here. Okay, so this time it actually wants to go inside. I'll go inside. Fuck.
Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you. I don't.
Never seen anything quite like that.
Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you.
Boost! Ruga!
Yes! You've fallen for the trap. Greed makes a great lure.
Oh.
Thought you didn't die from the fall, though. Most do. Oh, and don't mind my assistant here. He may have seen better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was. Should have come here.
Ah! Yeah!
I didn't care what he had to say. I'm finding health potions again.
Sorry, this isn't what I want. I don't want to do this.
Huh?
That opens up to Skyrim.
Huh?
The hell?
Someone there? Stay back.
I think the dragon was dead, though.
Don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
I mean, I did have a dragon at the beginning, but I think I had already killed that one before because I didn't even get a dragon soul for it. And basically, the game, like, glitched on me or something. The only spell book I had, do I know it? Nope. Now I do.
I ain't done nothing.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. do come back.
Careful, Mule. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you...
He is not here? Because middle of the night.
I don't have any business with you, so...
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
You have some nerve coming. I don't know what to say. Such kindness is unheard of in these times. Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well, we both thank you. Just get out of here.
How do I go about finding that Red Guard woman? Fully do random shit and look for dragons. Well, more or less looking for those areas where I can actually find the dragon. I still can't do any of this shit.
wine for a poor old beggar?
Got some... I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
I'm mostly fucking around as well, because I don't know exactly what to do. Oh, they moved. Okay.
The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
See, all that stuff I don't have. Apparently no flames.
All right then.
What was that? Didn't mean to do that. Need to level myself up. Awesome. Well, let's just make it to where I don't have to worry about this shit, because I don't want to worry about this shit. I'd rather not be an enemy of everyone. And I did that by accident. There's two of you fuckers. Thank you. Damn, that'd be awesome. I might be able to upgrade that though, and it could probably be better than what I currently have on. Hey, Lignar. Oh, that just got all the mammoth's attention. Nah. That would actually be kind of funny. So how are you doing today, Eleanor? Oh, yeah? Now, I assume that since you didn't mention D&D, that it's not D&D and it's something else completely different. Gotcha. The hell? I've dealt with y'all before already. The hell? I didn't know I could do that, but okay. So it does. That man. Nope. Oh, level apprentice, okay. And I'm only at level novice. Gotcha. I gotta level up again. Wee. randomly have a couple of migrating mammoths. The hell just took you out? On the dragon thing. Time to go after dragon. That's kind of cool. Ha ha ha! Is it gonna grant a wish too?
This should work. I've done it before. Oh, hello there. I did notice you come up. I was focusing my magicka. Or at least I thought I was. I don't really know what I'm doing. I used to think so too. See, my grandfather was a wizard. My father wouldn't talk about him much. But I found some of his things in the attic, including this staff. After that, I thought I was turning into a wizard too, because dead things near me would come to life again for a while. I even went to the College of Winterhold. They just laughed at me. The magic is in the staff, not in me, they said. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? In fact, keep it. I must have used up the magic in the staff or something. It's just a dumb stick of wood now.
I paid $221. It's worth twice that.